talking about. Now everyone, give it up. The maid of honor, Angelica Schuyler.
A toast to the groom,
to the groom,
to the groom,
to the groom,
to the bride,
to the bride,
to the bride,
to the bride.
From your sister,
Angelica,
who is always by your side. And the hope that you provide,
you provide,
may you
always,
always be satisfied.
Rewind,
rewind, remember that night I just might
rewind.
Remember that night I just might
rewind.
Remember that night, I remember that. I remember that night I just might regret that night for the rest of my days. I remember those soldier boys tripping over themselves to win our praise. I remember that dream like candlelight, like a dream you can't quite place. But Alexander, I'll never forget the first time I saw your face. I have never been the same. Intelligent eyes in a hunger-paying frame. And when you said hi, I forgot my dang name. Set my heart aflame, every part of flame.
This is not a game.
You strike me as a woman who has never been satisfied. I'm sure I don't know what you mean. You forget yourself. You're like me. I'm never satisfied. Is that right? I've never been satisfied. My name's Angelica Schuyler,
Alexander Hamilton.
Where's your family from?
Unimportant, there's a million things I haven't done. But just you wait, just you wait.
So this is what it feels like to match wits with someone on your level. What the hell is the catch? It's the feeling of freedom of seeing the light. It's been wrangling with a key and a kite. You see it, right? The conversation lasted 2 minutes, maybe 3 minutes. Everything we said in total agreement. It's a dream, it's a bit of a dance. A bit of a posture, it's a bit of a stance. He's a bit of a flirt, but I'ma give him a chance. Asked him about his family, did you see his answer? His hands started fidgeting, he looked askance. He's penniless, he's flying by the seat of his pants. Handsome boy, does he know it? Peach fuzz and he can't even grow it. I wanna take him far away from this place. Then I turn and see my sister's face and she is
helpless.
And I know she is
helpless.
And her eyes are just
helpless.
And I realize
three fundamental truths at the exact same time.
Where are you taking me? I'm about to change your life.
Well, then by all means, lead the way.
Number 1. I'm a girl in a world in which my only job is to marry rich. My father has no son, so I'm the one who has the social climb for one. So I'm the oldest and the wittiest, and the gossip in New York City is insidious. And Alexander is penniless. That doesn't mean I want him any less. Elizabeth Schuyler.
Schuyler?
My sister.
Number 2.
He's after me cause I'm a Schuyler sister that elevates his status. I'd have to be naive to set that aside. Maybe that is why I introduced him to Eliza. Now that's his bride. Nice going, Angelica, he was right. You'll never be satisfied.
Thank you for all your service.
If it takes fighting a war for us to meet, it would have all been worth it.
I'll
leave you to it.
Number 3.
I know my sister like I know my own mind. You will never find anyone as trusting or as kind. If I tell her that I love him, she'd be silently resigned. He'd be mine. She would say I'm fine.
She'd be lying.
But when I fantasize at night, it's Alexander's eyes as I romanticize what might have been if I hadn't sized him up so quickly. At least my dear Eliza's his wife. At least I keep his eyes in my life. To the groom!
To the groom!
To the groom!
To the groom!
To the bride!
To the bride!
To the bride! From your sister! And the home that you provide. May you always be satisfied.
Satisfied.
And I know
satisfied.
'cause I know.